Just because the 2000s are back does not mean we're gonna be dressing like this. When trends come back years later, we normally don't just copy and paste a trend, but put a modernized twist on it. Here are some examples of current modernized trends from the 2000s. Probably the most famous, low-rise jeans and low-rise anything. They're back. But there's a lot of structural differences from this to this. First of all, I think the biggest difference is the rise itself. This is low-rise today, and this is a lot higher than this. Don't get me wrong, we are still seeing some of that low-low-rise, but a lot of what we're seeing with the low-rise trend this time around is not the drastic low-low-rise, but a more comfortable low-rise. Now we see them in a lot of different types of fits, like baggier fits to go with current styles. And best of all, now they're made to be much more comfortable, flattering, and inclusive. Aside from jeans, we're still using the low-rise trend in more current pieces. And of course, we have to take into account the overall styling of the piece itself. Literally only got through one piece, let me know if y'all want more.